For many years, NRG has operated two nuclear reactors located in the dunes of Patton. The high flux reactor is the larger of the two. Here, medical isotopes are produced for the diagnosis and treatment of various types of cancer. Every day, 30,000 patients benefit from this reactor's product. The second NRG reactor is the low flux reactor, the LFR, or more correctly, was the low flux reactor, because it has been out of use since 2010 and was decommissioned in 2018. The LFR was built in the 60s and has served as a training and research reactor for over 50 years. Almost everyone who was active in the nuclear sector in the Netherlands was trained or instructed at the LFR. In 2010, it was decided to dismantle the reactor because it was not economically feasible to meet the increasingly stringent requirements imposed on the operation of a reactor. The first decommissioning step was to remove the nuclear fuel, which is transported to Kovra in Zeeland, the location where all Dutch nuclear waste is stored. In 2015, the Dutch government gave the green light to start decommissioning. NRG assembled a team with all the necessary knowledge and skills to ensure that decommissioning was successful, safe, and in accordance with the appropriate legislation.
We zijn compleet, dus we kunnen beginnen met het veiligheidsmoment. Is er nog iets gebeurd deze week wat we met deze groep willen bespreken?
Every step in this process is accurately described and all risks were identified. An important but time-consuming process.
We hebben echt elke stap uitgeschreven. Dit gaan we doen, zo gaan we het doen. Dit zijn de risico's die we daarbij zien. Dus daarmee krijg je dat, dat het veel tijd kost.
The low flux reactor had a modular structure. The so-called biological shield around the reactor core was made of barite concrete. This special type of concrete is heavier than normal concrete and offers good protection against radiation from the core. To be able to accurately measure and register the large quantities of materials, NRG developed this special measurement setup. With this, the gamma radiation of all blocks is measured on all sides. After measurement, the blocks are divided into three categories: radioactive waste, conventional waste, and material for further investigation. Samples are taken from all the material in the three different categories. The samples are analyzed in the NRG lab with gamma spectrometry to measure the level of radioactivity. Special attention is paid to the possible presence of cobalt-60, a so-called key nuclide, which provides a good indication of the presence of artificial radioactivity in the relevant material. The final destination of the material is determined on the basis of laboratory results. A complex part of the dismantling is the removal of the starting source, one of the more active components in the reactor. To practice the removal of the starting source, a mock-up of the starting source was built. The team practiced various scenarios for the removal of the starting source. During dismantling, everything is done to prevent radioactive material escaping from the reactor hall.
Welcome. Insert hands. 2, 1, 0. Thank you very much. No contamination.
The air treatment of the hall is adapted for the project. All people and materials leaving the reactor hall are carefully checked.
De stralingsniveaus vallen heel erg mee. Het lukt ook door de goede voorbereidingen van de ploeg die de ontmanteling doet. Denken heel goed na over hoe dat ze doen, waar dat ze het doen. En dat zie je terug in doses die mensen ontvangen hebben.
Goedemorgen allemaal.
Good preparatory work, risk management during the work and thorough checks after the work. All essential elements in dismantling the LFR. Kovra supplied special containers for the decommissioning, in which the radioactive waste could be transported and stored at Kovra. The packaging and storage of radioactive waste is expensive. To ensure that only the radioactive waste is packaged in these containers, some large components are split into a radioactive part that goes to Kovra and a part consisting of conventional waste, which is disposed of via the regular channels. At the end of 2017, the entire shield is removed and the reactor core is exposed. For the first time, In more than 50 years, the core becomes fully visible. Not long afterwards, it's time to dispose of the containers with their radioactive waste. This is an important step in the completion of the project.
Dit is toch een beetje het einde van een tijdperk. We gaan nu ons eerste radioactief afval afvoeren in de Conrad containers naar de Kovra. De laatste loodjes van de ontmanteling van de reactor.
Over a period of 5 years, the team gained considerable expertise during the dismantling of this nuclear installation from the 60s. Important expertise, because many reactors and nuclear installations in Europe are approaching the end of their lifespan.
De kennis die we hier opdoen is echt uniek, denk ik. Het is een van de weinige reactoren die ook echt naar de eindberging wordt afgevoerd. Meestal zie je in het buitenland toch dat er gewerkt wordt met dat de reactor uit elkaar wordt gehaald, maar dat de spullen op de site blijven en wij brengen het echt naar de Kovra voor de eindberging.
In december 2017, it is time for the final steps. The foundation of the reactor is checked and eventually removed. After removing the foundation of the reactor, it's time for the building itself. This is also realized in the spring of 2018, after which decommissioning is completed. A 5-year process of intensive preparation, devising solutions, mapping risks, and above all, working hard, is over.
En het mooie is dat het echt een omkeerbaar proces is. Je hebt een reactor gehad, je hebt hem in gebruik gehad, je hebt er onderzoek mee gedaan, mensen opgeleid, en daarna kun je hem ook weer teruggeven zoals het was.